Hey, it's Becky Stern here. Today we're making a solar-powered USB backup battery. This simple soldering project will charge your phone or tablet. It's perfect for camping or the next time the power goes out. Let's get started. You'll need a solar battery charging board and power boost, both from Adafruit, as well as a battery, power switch, some wire, and an enclosure to put your circuit inside. I'm using an old business card box. Test fit your components inside your enclosure and plan out where the USB port, power switch, and charging ports will go. Solder on the solar charger's capacitor and the power boost's USB port, then solder a JST pigtail wire to the power boost's input. Now that the components are solid, you can mark and cut the openings for the ports and power switch with a craft knife. If you're using a wood, plastic, or metal enclosure, you'll need different tools to cut these holes. My power switch has an LED inside it, which I chose because it's useful to see when the USB port is powered on. I added a resistor to one side of the LED as I wired up my switch. My switch has to be installed from the outside, so I did that before connecting the switch and LED to the pads on the power boost board. This is a signal switch, so it doesn't have to be rated for high current. The power boost and battery plug into the solar charger's JST ports, and after testing to be sure it powers up and charges your devices, everything gets secured inside the enclosure with double stick foam tape or screws. When the sun hits the panel, the photovoltaic cells generate an electric current, but it changes based on the season and the weather. The solar charging circuit regulates the input from the panel and charges a battery at a steady rate. If there's enough juice left over, it can power a device at the same time. The power boost takes input directly from the solar panel when it's plugged in and sunny, or from the battery at other times, and regulates it into a USB 5-volt charging port. This project is a part of my free solar class on Instructables.com, where you can find out more details on customizing this project and more fun ways to harness energy from the sun, from backyard skills to applying solar power to your microcontroller projects. I put a link in the description. It would mean so much to me if you'd check it out. Thanks so much for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to catch more DIY videos about technology, crafts, and my life here in New York City.